This is Kristen Beek with Rivals.com here with 2019 forward Christian Brown. We're at USA Basketball. Christian, you're in the 2019 class. You're one of the younger guys. How has this experience been so far?
It's going good. The competition is going great. The people is, you know, friendly. The coaches is friendly. You know, teach me, you know, everything going to basketball, trying to get to the next level, you know. Everything's just great.
Well, I know you've been, like, a lot of the older guys have been surprised by you. They're like, Christian Brown, like, you are just going after it. I mean, what's your mentality going up against these older guys?
You know, they're older, so, you know, I got to, you know, prove myself that I'm just like y'all. So when I start doing that, then I start, you know, looking at me, you know, it's just great.
Yep. And then Peach Jam, you had crazy game with like a posterized dunk, and then I know a lot of attention started coming your way. What are some of the schools that have had early offers so far?
Kansas, Oklahoma State, Georgia, Georgia State, Georgia Tech, Clemson, Auburn.
A lot.
Oh yeah, it's hard to remember.
Yeah,
oh,
Tennessee.
Yeah, it's real hard to remember.
So as you get better and more attention, are there dream offers that you know, if someone called, like if a team called and you were like, whoa, that's crazy.
I don't really have a dream school.
No. Nah. So you're just going to see what comes in and then kind of distinguish.
Or fits for me.
Yep. Okay, is there any school that you grew up a fan of?
Well, my uncle played for USC football.
Oh.
His name was Mike Davis.
Okay.
So growing up, you know, looking at him, he was like my idol playing for USC. So that was like my team. And that's when I want to play football. So when I play football, I was actually good at football. And then
you switched.
Yeah, then I switched to basketball.
Switch.
Yeah,
Heat. You'd probably be a good receiver anyways.
Yeah,
so.
the heat would just bother me.
Yeah.
So I was like, no, I can't do it.
Have you been on any campuses?
Yes, I went to Tennessee, Georgia, Clemson, Auburn, Georgia Tech, Georgia State.
What did you take from those visits? Were you just taking in the campus and talking to the coaching staff?
I take it to the campus, you know, touring it, you know, talk to the people.
Yep.
Talk to the coaches, talk to the players. And that was a real great experience, you know, just, you know, socializing with the college players, you know, trying to get to their level. So, you know, they're just trying to guide me, trying to give me tips on, you know, what you have to do on the next level and, like, what your diet is or, how much you got to work.
Mm-hmm.
So I think it's just great for me. You know, just working, you know, dedication, you know, just try to get me to the next level.
Yep.
So that's the only thing that I have and that's going to drive me to where I want to be.
Well, I can tell you being here and, you know, the attention is just going to grow and you're going to get more offers and we can't wait to see what happens. Thank you so much, Christian, for the update. For more information on Christian Brown, keep it here at Rivals.com.
Thank you. Yahoo!